Hola mi gente, Dino with another video, and I am here because as you might have seen in my other video, if you saw my other video, I'm not gonna watch my other video, thank you. But as y'all might have seen in my other video, I did a little haul and I bought this face mask, and it's cocoa and shea butter treatment mask, and supposedly it's a powerful facial treatment designed to improve health and appearance of your skin. So that's the good part about it. And then basically it breaks down the different things that is in there and tells you why it's good for what and you know how it can help you out. So cocoa butter has a velvety texture, pleasing fragrance, and contains emollients properties that are specially designed to make the external layers of your skin softer. They increase the skin's hydration, water content by reducing evaporation. So that's one thing about cocoa butter. Now we're going to go on to shea butter. It's a natural antioxidant rich in vitamin A and E. It deeply moisturizes and repairs skin with its essential fatty acids. It has been used for centuries to treat severe dry skin, including eczema and psoriasis. So, shea butter. Supposedly this product is pH balanced, so you don't have to worry about throwing off your pH. Hypoallergenic, so it helps out with if you're, you know, have extra allergies that are, you know, your face is super sensitive or something like that. So it's hypoallergenic. Not tested on animals, of course, as you might have seen from the other video. These products that I bought from this store are not tested on animals, so that's good. And then for all skin types, that's what it says on here. Of course, first to use this product, you have to clean your face and remove any makeup. Of course, I already did that. I don't wear makeup, but I clean my face. There you go. I clean my face, and now it says to open it up and remove the mask and unfold. And I'm about to do that. Position and place the mask to your face. Of course, I'm about to do that too. And then smooth mask gently with your fingers to spread over face evenly. Wipe away any excess gel with a cotton pad or tissue. Wear mask for 15 minutes, so keep it on your face 15 minutes for best results. And then make sure to wash off remaining residue immediately after treatment, as leaving on longer can cause allergic reaction. This is a one-time use product. Please use right after opening. Refrain from using if you have sensitive skin or allergic to any ingredients listed in the ingredients panel. Recommended usage once a week. So, I guess. So, anyways, of course, just keep it on for 15 minutes. But then it says also to wash it off. So, usually with the mask that I use, after using it, they say to rub it in, and your skin's gonna get all the little nutrients and stuff off of the mask. But apparently this one, I'm gonna have to wash it off. So that little part is a little bit different from the mask that I usually use and what I'm used to and stuff like that. So the ingredients are water, glycerin, shea butter, gentiana root extract, and then it goes on to have other ones, the metricone, of course, cocoa seed butter, and vitamin C, vitamin E, lemon, vitamin A, castor oil, vitamin D, and then the other extra ingredients that nobody knows how to pronounce. So as you can see, you know, they're the ingredients that are listed are pretty listed at close to the first ingredient. So as you may know, whenever the main ingredients are listed close to the main ingredient, that usually means that that's what's mainly in here, and then the other ingredients follow. So, you know, it's not just other ingredients, and then a little tinsy bit of cocoa and a little bit tinsy bit of shea butter, because that's how it is when you buy cheap products sometimes. It could be like that. So, you know, that's good. So I'm gonna go ahead and open it up. Oh Lord. It's like spreading out. It's coming out. It's leaking out. That's what I meant to say. There goes the mask. As always, it looks all gooey and sticky and gooey. Ooey gooeyness. And of course, you want to be careful, like always, and try to open it slowly to make sure you don't tear up anything that doesn't need to be torn. Oh Lord. Oh Lord. Santo Jesus. It opens up. Come on. Do what you're supposed to do. I'm gonna be scared that like I might open it too fast and then tear it up. Oh Lord. Come on, man. Come on, man. Like my son says. Gotta miss having my babies. Babies are with their grandparents. Oh Lord. Yup, it definitely smells like coconut and oh, see, that's what I was talking about. And I tore out the mask. That's what I'm scared about. Or is it our, oh no, that's how it is. Never mind. False alarm, guys, false alarm. I thought I tore it up. It's up. That's how it's made. Lord. I'm gonna bend these down because I don't know whose eyes are that little. My shirts aren't. This mouthpiece long. I got some big lips. Let my lips out. Alright. I guess I'm gonna do my eyebrows too. I'm going to moisturize my eyebrows. Eyebrows. Okay, it's all on. And I'm going to wait for 15 minutes. And go do some stuff. Go about my business. That's none of my business. What they say about me. That's none of my business. Oh, okay, I'm back you guys, and as you can see it kind of dried up in certain spots a little bit, so I'm gonna take it off. It's been 15 minutes, so I'm gonna take it off. Oh, this is how it looks. I'm gonna take it off now. I'm gonna go ahead and rub it in before I decided to go off my face, because, you know, I don't want something to go in and penetrate. I just want to wash it off. I'll probably just wash it off with water. I don't want to give it anything else, because And I feel like, well, what's the point? Right? I should just wash it off water. Because it is kind of excessively on there. I'm gonna go ahead and wash my face just with water. I'm not gonna use anything special. You kind of feel when it's washed off, it doesn't feel as slippery as before. So I'm just gonna go ahead and pat dry. And I'm gonna smear dry. I'm just gonna pat dry it. Okay. So this is how my face looks at the end. So, let me see how it feels. Oh, it feels soft. Yum. Oh, so soft. Well, I guess that's all for today. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Also hit that notification bell to keep yourselves informed every time I upload a video. So y'all have a nice day, night, or whenever y'all watch this. And peace out. Deuces.